Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, sisters and brothers, mothers and fathers, let me not be too good about myself. My name is Amaje Swafford. I'm the Swacking, I'm the boss of all bosses, I'm the most innocent guy on the face of planet Earth. Check it out, my hands are clean. And when you're watching TV, and the TV guy Swag is called the Swag TV. First on our list today is our guest, one of the finest, best gospel artists in the city of Port Harcourt. This guy always web clap with a whole lot of swagger. When this guy clap on stage, everybody go like, wow. Now, it's only one thing that goes this way. Me, I say you be Hoba. Afi say you be Hamayanabo. Now, give me a little clue to it. It's not happening about Pastor Atoye Douglas. He's going to be with me on the street any moment from now. But ladies and gentlemen, while we're waiting for Pastor Atoye Douglas, I'm going to take you right away to EveAfrique's event. Now, she did one last year. It's called the Awareness for Cervical Cancer. And this year is all about diabetes. It's like awareness stuff. Okay, now let's check out EveAfrique's event while we're waiting for Pastor Atoye Douglas to meet us at the street. Go nowhere, check out EveAfrique's, and I'll be right back. Thank you. She's looking out of this world. She's like one of the most beautiful ladies I've seen so far on the face of planet Earth. Permit me to answer her name. She's wild. Doing this will make me feel so bad, but I just have to do so because why? She's looking at madam, please permit me if I just go down on my knees for you because you're looking wow. Oh my God. Tell me, how long did it take you to prepare for this event? But you're looking wow.
No, I just have to prepare because my husband is there. He did everything.
Now they say behind every successful man, there is a woman, and she's looking. Oh God! Now tell me, no. You just tell me. You just wake up and put up your clothes and stuff.
No. Okay. You organize them. You know, you organize them. You have to look for the color. You know, purchase it, and then I traveled. I just came in here. He said, your dress is ready.
Alright.
It's okay.
You ready? You ready?
Yeah.
To red down to
yeah.
You see us?
And I'm happy seeing you.
You see us? And I'm so happy seeing you too, madam. I'm so happy seeing you. Now tell me, how's tonight going to look like?
How soon?
Tonight's going to look like.
Hey, great. Oh. You can see it already. Now it's already happening. Today, in fact, tonight is a wonderful night. It's a night of joy. It's a night of dancing, celebration. Oh. Everybody will do.
Oh my God! All right, now, lady, man.
He must dance.
Yeah. Are you serious?
No, we are staying here till.
So, are you going to do the dancing? Let's just do one or two years. Just. Now tell me, ma'am, what do you expect to see tonight, to hear and also to believe?
Oh, I'm looking forward to a beautiful evening, relaxation, more awareness about diabetes, okay. Just having a good time, good music, good food, mingling with people.
Why before now? Do you know anything about diabetes?
My dad had diabetes.
Oh my God.
Yeah, so it was a little bit challenging managing him.
Okay.
Special diets, which he always refused to take.
And before I leave my platform, one word to EveAfrique.
EveAfrique, kudos. This is the fourth year. I've been involved right from the beginning. The first year, the second year, the third year, fourth year. It keeps getting better.
Thank you, ma'am, for giving my platform. Thank you, ma'am.
Well, I would say perfect. I would say great. I would say nice. I would say too much.
Are you serious?
Yeah, for real, you know.
I expect to have fun.
Just to have fun?
No.
Okay.
Learn. Yeah. I'm here to learn. Have fun, enjoy myself.
Talking about learn, have fun, also enjoy yourself. What do you expect to learn today, sir?
Yeah, like what I'm saying is a foundational structure they want to lay that is going to help aid in controlling diabetes here. I don't know if you are looking at only Port Harcourt, but I'm looking at Nigeria as well.
Fantastic, awesome.
Wow.
More grace to help.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am, for being on my platform.
I pray that God gives them all the support they need.
That is wonderful. I really appreciate their effort, and I pray that God will continue to give them the strength to carry on.
Yeah. 4 to primary 2. I said, eh? Only 3 sentences, madam, no worry. And I made up my mind that as we close from school that day, anywhere I see people speaking English, that's why I was going to pitch my tent. Any English I hear, I will cram it and come and download the next day. As we close from school on our way home, some students were fighting. One of them was just saying, what is wrong with you? Are you insane? Ah, that English was sound so very nice in my ear. Are you insane? I was saying this home so that I won't forget. Are you insane? Anybody greet me on the road, I say, yes, sir, are you insane? I didn't know the meaning. When I got to my environment, a man and a woman were quarreling. The woman was saying, oh, God, I'm not going to take this rubbish from you. You have been doing this nonsense. I won't take it this time. The man said, hey, madam, stop barking like a dog. Stop barking like a dog, number two. I was saying it when I got to my compound, a man was taking his family on an outing. So the daughter was delaying. The mother was telling her, Judith, hurry up, let's go, hurry up. The father now say, come on, baby, let's go. Come on, baby, let's go. Amen. 3 sentences complete. When I got to school the next day, my teacher has even forgotten that she gave me an assignment. Now me come to provoke. What is wrong with this woman now? Now that I've gone to learn English, she won't call me to come and speak. I was now walking up and down in the class for the woman to notice me. Until the woman now noticed. Now, hey, Aboki, come here. Yesterday I said you should learn English. Can you not speak English? I was so proud. I said, yes now. So come and speak to me. Come and speak to me now. And I came out. I said, madam, are you insane? The woman said, what kind of nonsense is that? You realize that's an insult. What nonsense? I said, madam, stop barking like a dog. The woman said, you called me a dog? Aboki, I must make sure you leave this school today. In fact, I am taking you to the headmaster's office. And I said, come on, baby. Let's go. Put your hands together.
Teaching patients urine is over. If not, I'm not sure I would have studied medicine. Usually, blood tests are done. There are various types of blood tests. There's the fasting plasma glucose test, which is done after the patient doesn't eat overnight and then comes early in the morning and tests blood. The oral glucose tolerance test, where the patient is given a large quantity of glucose to drink and then the blood level is tested 2 hours later. On the glycosylated hemoglobin, which tests the blood control over about 3 months, because it tests usually the blood sugar binds, forms a complex with the red blood cells. So the glycosylated hemoglobin measures the average blood sugar over the last 3 months. We can also do a random blood sugar, where the blood is taken at any time of the day, which is what most of us that have tested here did today. There are various levels at which you can test for diabetes. Normal, pre-diabetes, or diabetes, the values are there.